my technical seminar is on Android. So like we know very well about Android because many of the users nowadays are using Android based mobiles, and it's a free source and open source. So this is the context: Android development, introduction to Android, Android versions, architecture, security, advantages and disadvantages. Introduction to Android. Normally we know very well that it's a open source software platform. So normally it is based on an external and first of all, it was developed by some of the three members. Developed the Android on the digital camera. Later on, this was acquired by Google, and they have developed this. So normally, this coding in Android is based on Java, and nowadays, many of the applications are there on the Play Store. There are millions of applications in Android. So this is the Android versions. Normally it has been started from Android 1.0, which was not really. Later on, now in 2008 or 1.0, later on the first Android was Android 1.1, which was named as Cupcake. So these are the versions of Android. Normally we know very well that Android is based on the alphabetic orders. So here the first one is Alpha, Beta. Till here there was no implementation. From Cupcake they have implemented, and now till now it's there is an development in view. So this is the Android version, which is based on alphabets. So normally we know Android architecture, there are four layers: application layer, framework, libraries, and then kernel. So this is the architecture of Android. So normally next kernel. Here everything software and hardware it takes care of about all the drivers. It will bind the software and hardware in a mobile devices. These are the libraries which are written in C and C++. Libraries which allows you to which allows you to store the data or something like that. These are used in the Android applications. Android runtime, here the Arabic version machines, it is the operating system. Normally, the Arabic version machines are used in order to run the applications on our devices. So this is the application framework which are installed in on our mobile devices in order to access the apps or applications. So these are the application layer activities. Like activity manager, we know very well that it takes care of all the activities which are performed by an app from the starting to the end of the app. This is the content providers to share the data. Resource managers embedded sources, strings, alert settings and user interface layouts. Notification manager, the alerts or the messages which are issued regarding our apps there in the systems. So this is the application layer. This is the final layer where you will be able to browse all the apps and the applications, and all the camera, Google Maps, Docs, SMS, calendars, everything. Normally the apps which are used by us, accessed by us. These are the securities. Normally when we use this Android based devices, many applications run on the same device. So there is a need of a lot of security. So due to the Linux facilities, which is installed in our devices, it helps to keep the application secure. This is a security program overview. Normally these are the views. Design review, when they develop a model for the Android based applications, so they will check for the risk. If there is any risk, they will discard it. So this is a penetration testing and code review. The goal is reviews that in which it will check that our system will become strong. Normally the model which is developed, they will check for that if there any errors, or they will try to resolve is it it doesn't affect by any virus or open source and community. We know very well that is open source. Advantages: Android users, because there are many users, it's available free of cost. There are bitkits, Android notification, easy access. Disadvantages: normally continuously whenever we install an app, we get the pop-up messages the advertisement, everything, and every time we require a Gmail ID in order to access that. Android battery day, normally it requires a lot of battery, and manual voice.